Next up is a game called Witch Hunt. Vote 5 for an extra congregate point. Where's the pitcher? Bad idea. Did it right during a cutscene. Thanks for making me miss. The burning will be really bad. Lord of Greed, who is he? Thank you. Really doesn't like witchcraft at all. I deal much more damage. How many waves are there? Hey, you didn't, Game guide. Oh no! Thank you. 35. More damage. Burn him to Chris. goblins that fly on giant bats. In the morning. The fireballs cause intense burning. Goblins don't scare me. I'm too tough. What if I get the medium badge before I get the easy badge? Goblins that throw rocks? I don't have any altar seeds. Beware the rock throwers. They don't have to go all the way to get to the crystal. They want to steal it, but they might destroy it in the process. And no damage to the crystal. Still no damage. Thank you. Charged blast. Now let's do the same battle with those spells of ours. Damage. Five-point congregate badge. All right. Let's keep going, shall we? Thank you. It's a scorcher. The battle rages on. First three power-ups are free. I see the goblins are modernizing. They still send out swordsmen. Thank you. burning every goblin alive. I'll let you know if an enemy regenerates. I still don't have the money. When you zoom in and out when you don't mean to, that happens on my computer, my internet.
Thank you.
We can get that fixed.
Thank you.
fire. This merchant's pretty good. What trophies? Now, where is the trophies? This isn't part of the gameplay. Thousand enemies. Keep up the attack. Thank you. There'll be a lot of these guys later on. All while being burned to ash, they can still be there. They can still seriously attack you. Thank you.
Oops.
Thank you.
That's some serious lag. The battle never ends. Thank you. I was afraid he was leaving for a few seconds there. It's always someone's birthday. Always. That's my fifth trophy. He does his part, that's for sure. Thanks, Pyro Penguin. Huh. think that's it for now.